says you've got a degree from NYU. What in?
Philosophy.
Any particular discipline?
No, not really. Man's search for faith, that sort of shit.
Come up with any answers?
Not too many.
How's a guy like you end up a bouncer?
Just lucky, I guess.